All right, well, let's take a look here at construction continuing on the MSG Sphere. The domed roof now starting to slowly take shape behind the Sands Convention Center. That's obviously the graphic rendering. So last week, the first piece of the roof frame was set. It's nearly 200 feet long, weighs 100 tons, shaped like a piece of pie. The roof will be made up of 32 pieces just like that, measuring 5 football fields. There's the actual work, which should be done in 2023. Very cool looking.